Throws it ahead. Nifty move by Roussel. Gets in behind Jalmerson. Roussel in. Poke check by Crawford. A penalty coming up, and it's going to be a penalty shot for the Dallas Stars.
Nick Jalmerson gets beat by the quick Antoine Roussel.
Shades of Friday night when Dallas was awarded a penalty shot at home against Chicago.
That's the penalty shot right there. The can openers. Roussel, as he goes to the net, he opens them right up. Don, Keith, and Mike were talking about young players doing special things. And Roussel's had a target on his back all game. Now he gets a chance to remove the target.
Scored twice against Anaheim last week. It was Chiasson who missed on a penalty shot on Friday night, hit the goalpost. And Roussel with a chance now to restore the Dallas lead. In he comes on Crawford. Roussel scores! What a move by Antoine Roussel!
Now he's going to
the crowd.
Oh, that's not what you do.
Uh-oh.
That's not what you do.
And now the Hawks having a word with Roussel, who put that target right back on his back.
Yeah, the target would have been gone, but now it's back. And Mike and Keith talked about it. Young players have to learn. He had to settle this puck down, too. Not an easy thing to do. Takes it to the backhand, goes roof on Corey Crawford. And good for Dallas to hang in there. But you can expect a little bit offense from the defense from Chicago.
There's the hand of the year for the Chicago crowd. As unforgiving a bunch.